Activists of Caurem in Kepe Taluka have decided to file a contempt petition before the Supreme Court next week. They allege that the leaseholders has illegally extracted the ore and stocked it outside the lease area. The same ore is now being transported with the permission of the Mines Department. Mining is banned and lease are scrapped from 7th of February, but trucks are still moving with the ore through Kepe town. According to Caurem village activist Ravindra Velip, the Supreme Court had granted time till the 15th of March not to extract the ore but to clear the lease area by putting it into original shape. But lease owners used it to extract more ore and dumped it outside the lease area. The Mines Department has now allowed to transport the ore stocked outside these lease areas.
The mining closure plans as the room type of plan as the progressive mining closure plan and final mining closure plan. Caurem director ne anga ye plan implement karvak sangpa jay till 15th March. Injani suitili ki jay jetlo tumka excavate karpa, extraction karpa. And injani kit kele tar beyond the lease area or gonna stock stack karun dor. Which is actually 2014 जो सुप्रीम कोर्टा जजमेंट आयो पे गोवा फाउंडेशन वर्स युनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इंडिया तातूंत क्लियरली बरयल्लें आसा की स्टोरेज ऑफ मिनरल्स आउटसायड द लीज एरिया इज इल्लीगल आनी आयचे दिसा ह्या आमच्या ह्यो मायनींग मायनस्केप मिनरल्स प्रायवेट लिमिटेड आसा पळय दिनार तारकराचें मायन आसा पळय हेंच्यांनी सगळो लिजाचो भायर सगळो ओवर स्टॅक करून दवरला लाखांनी टन माल आसा विच इज इल्लीगल या मायन्स डिपार्टमेंट जे आसा पळय तांचे कडच्यान कसलीच अपेक्षा करूंक शकना आमी कित्याक इट वॉज रन बाय द मायनींग कंपनी अँड इट इज बींग रन बाय द मायनींग लॉबी.
Ravindra Velip and other villagers have come together now against the alleged illegality. They have decided to approach the Supreme Court with a contempt petition next week.
And we already have and we will approach to the Supreme Court and we will file the contempt petition. Definitely. Maybe in the next week.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut at Caurem in Kepe.